looked like an entry. Didn't see no trespassing anywhere. I saw this early when I was coming through over the bridge here. Crossed over the bridge, I was like, ooh. Briar patches everywhere. Well, maintained. There's a shoreline. Gotta get to it. I don't see no way of getting to it from here. Oh, looky who we have here. Oh, it's looking good to me. Oh, yeah, here we go. Bingo. We're gonna get some fishing in. Yeah. All right, I'm gonna grab my stuff. Be right back. Hot dog. That's what's up. Yeah. All right. Be right back with my gear. Paid off. Right back. Working that. That this is going to be a very cool location for the summertime. It's the end of October going into November. The weather is just beautiful. 46 degrees. Hidden treasure spots. Once again, I would have never known that this was here. I wouldn't have got off the couch. I ain't nothing sitting at home. idling. I've heard so many different excuses and complaints throughout my years. I never knew that this was here. Well, I did, but I never got a chance to explore it like this. Quarter mile at least, like low tide. Look at this, that's a rock structure right up there. All right, heck yeah. Well, this has promise, definitely has promise. I'm gonna come back over here and fish this area. You already know what I'm thinking. Bring an umbrella, cool lemonade, lawn chair, a little mild radio, listen to some music, full day. This seems to walk for miles and miles. Definitely an adventure life. Got me some water boots on. Definitely prepared. All right, that was fun. Whoa, kind of steep.